I have one advice for everyone is, you know, actually to my podcast, work harder on yourself than you do in your business. It is really true. What might say one thing that I do and have never changed since the day I started is I love learning. I love growing. And the reason I continue to learn is that because for me, who the person that I become is more important than the money or the title or whatever it is that I get. Because who I become, nobody can steal. Money, house, car, whatever, teams, downlines, people can steal, right? But who I become, people can never take away. So I continue investing in myself so that I can continue growing. But the second advice, I will try, this one is so important, is that learn about people more than you learn about the product, the company, or the system. Because, and this is kind of related to work harder on yourself, because, you know, the product, the company, the system, the marketing one is easy to learn. But it's hard learning about people. And this business is a people business. It's people that makes this business worthwhile. It's people that kills you in this business if you're not careful. Does it make sense? You gotta love people. I am really not a good recruiter, I'm not a good seller, I'm not a good present. I'm just mediocre. I can tell you that. But in my journey of growing, I learned what kind of person I am. And by nature, I'm not very good with people. I'm what do you call it? The elephant. I'm the elephant. I'm the worst with people. I'm an elephant with a lion. Okay? By nature, by default. So I'm like the dragon lady that hold the horses and whip everybody to work to perfection, you know, and everybody hates me. Everybody hates that, you know, that leader, because it really wasn't a leader. It was really just a, you know, a perfectionist person who drives everybody crazy. But when I learned to love people, and I learned about what makes them work, why they